In this video, you will see Jimmy Neary dancing with his daughter, Una. Jimmy is the founder who established Neary's restaurant on St. Patrick's Day, March 17th, 1967. Irish eyes and everyone else's eyes were smiling that night at Neary's restaurant.
Okay, there's no music.
We're dancing
air,
to the air.
We're listening to air music.
I was dancing with my darling to the Tennessee Waltz when an old friend I happened to see. I introduced her to my loved one. And while they were dancing, my friends stole my sweetheart from me. I remember the night of the Tennessee Waltz. Now I know just how much I have lost. Yes, I lost my little darling the night that I remember the night of the Tennessee Waltz when an old friend I happened to see. I introduced her to my loved one, and while they were dancing, my friend stole my sweetheart from me. Yes, I lost my little darling the night that we were playing the beautiful Tennessee Waltz. The beautiful Tennessee
Waltz. There you go.
A video by Bill Russo.